Hey everybody, Pastor Brent Cunningham here, and I am really excited to invite you back to Wednesday nights this fall. Each Wednesday night starting September 9th at 6:45 p.m., our Wednesday night community is going to gather in our South Auditorium, and we're going to have live worship, live teaching. So for those of you who can be here in person, we've made some modifications to make it a really safe and fun experience. For those of you who maybe can't join us, that's okay. You can still have a live option online. We're going to be starting a 10-week teaching series looking at Jesus behaving badly, looking at the puzzling and offensive things that Jesus did. Which is to say, oftentimes when you read the Gospels, you come across these places where Jesus says something or does something, and it kind of leaves the reader wondering, man, is Jesus like a sexist or an inclusivist? Is Jesus an egalitarian? Is he a pacifist? Is he an extremist? Whatever it might be, there's this sort of puzzling picture we oftentimes get. And so we're going to be digging into some of these passages. I think it'll be a really encouraging and fun experience as we're able to regather again in person. Really looking forward to you guys being there. Not only are the adults meeting, but also our Timberline Student Ministries Middle School is as well.
Hey, thanks, Pastor Brent. Hey, Wednesday nights are back, baby. TSM Middle School is going to be meeting every Wednesday night at 6:45 right here in the main auditorium. It's going to be a night where you're going to get worship and teaching and also small groups. And who doesn't love small groups? Guys, we are going to follow all state and city guidelines to make sure that your students are being safe while they're here in the building. Hey, I promise this isn't something you're going to want to miss. So I'll see you on Wednesday nights.
Hey, thanks, Jay Matt. I'm Pastor Donnie, and I'm here in the East Auditorium to tell you that Timber Kids Elementary will also be meeting on Wednesday nights in socially distant small groups. In our small groups, we'll be discussing the previous weekend's Timber Kids online video. For those of you who aren't able to make it on Wednesday nights, you can participate in a Zoom small group. There's lots of ways for you to be connected to Timber Kids this fall. We hope to see you soon.